Hi, I'm Dr. Brett Wingeier. I'm a neuroscientist, athlete, and creator of Halo Sport. Understanding the science behind Halo Sport comes down to how the brain learns new skills. Repetition is the key here. Whether it's math, foreign language, or athletic skills, reps are how your brain learns new things. That's why training works. Scientists call this process neuroplasticity, and it's how the brain learns how to control your body. And it's a big part of the gains you get from training. Scientists all over the world have shown with rigorous studies that you can help your brain out with something called transcranial stimulation. With a small amount of electrical energy, you can help neurons fire together. That's what neurons like to do, and it's how any kind of learning happens. That's neuroplasticity. Now, the part of your brain that controls your body is right here, where a headphone band sits. This is your primary motor cortex. Great results depend on precisely timed signals to your muscles. Everything goes through here, and you're only as strong as your motor cortex lets you be. That's why it's so powerful to train your brain along with your body. It's a whole new dimension for improvement. So use Halo Sport at the start of your workout. The stimulation runs for 20 minutes, and the increased neuroplasticity lasts about 60 minutes afterward. Use this time to train hard and train smart, and you'll unlock accelerated, brain-driven improvements in strength, skill, endurance, and explosiveness.